seguimos en el Boat Show de Miami ahora con Ted McCurter de Sidu.
Well, Ted, we are at beautiful Miami. Too bad this is radio because it's a beautiful day. We are here at the Marina by Montes with Sidu. And so you brought something very new for here at the Boat Show here?
Right. We brought the Sidu Spark, and then we also, as ferrying the customers out to see the Spark, which is on Monument Island, we're using the Scarab 195 to ferry the people out so they can ride the Sparks. And the reason we have here with the Scarab is because we use BRP propulsion systems as the power plant. The jet drive, the Scarabs are now jet drive, so it has that edgy performance feel that the Scarabs are noted for, and BRP is able to provide the propulsion systems for the Scarab brand.
Okay, very interesting. You're showing me here the engine. It's a three-cylinder engine.
Right, it's a three-cylinder 1.5-liter engine that Sea-Doo uses a supercharger on this model here.
And I recently drove a Mini, with the new Mini, the 2014 Mini, with a three-cylinder engine, so right. I know Sea-Doo is not into the autos business, but this is the new technology that's coming in every kind of engine for boats, right. Motorcycles, cars, and all that.
Yeah, all the cars are downsizing their power plants. They're not using the big old cubic inches anymore. They're using the higher technology to get the power out of the engines and going in with either the forced induction, either the supercharge or turbocharge. And Sea-Doo has been using the supercharge on their models.
Yeah, and this engine is used for other of the products that the Sea-Doo or the Bombardier group does?
Right. The BRP uses this propulsion system in their Sea-Doos.
So finally, here at the Boat Show, we're from Sea-Doo. Sea-Doo stopped making boats, so now you just give the engines to other...
We provide the power plant. We've got with Scarab and also two other manufacturers are using the BRP jet drive propulsion systems for their new models.
Yeah.
Because the jet drive, it gives a unique feel. It's completely different than driving a inboard or outboard type of boat.
Yeah.
With the jet drive, the performance that you can get out of the jet drive systems.
Yeah. Last year when you introduced the new Sea-Doo model, the Spark, it was very fun. So how is that doing?
Oh, it's doing great. It's just setting the world on fire. I mean, you can buy a watercraft now for under $5,000. I mean, it's just made for today's times.
Exactly. And obviously a much smaller engine, but for that particular Sea-Doo model, it's like very fast, very fun.
It's great. It's a 900cc engine in that model, and it's forced induction. It's naturally aspirated. It does great. That one uses even newer technologies called the advanced combustion efficiency, our ACE engine, and that's just marvelous on that one also. That's just setting the world on fire. It's a vehicle that you can put on the trailer and tow with today's smaller cars. You don't have to need a big SUV or a pickup truck to tow those vehicles.
Yeah, so there's the link. Maybe we can tow a Sea-Doo with the Mini with the 3-inch.
You got it.
Right?
If it's you can get two of them on a trailer, will weigh less than 1,000 pounds.
That's amazing. Well, thank you very much. We're gonna enjoy here today with Sea-Doo at the Boat Show in Miami.
Okay.
Thank you, Ted.
Great.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.